Hello guys, welcome back to Idolab channel. In today's video, we'll show you how to bypass FRP on Samsung Galaxy S24 running Android 14 with UnlockGo Android. We got a second-hand Galaxy S24. After resetting it to factory settings, we can't access the home screen without the previous PIN code or Google account username and password. So what to do next? UnlockGo Android just released a new version that supports bypassing factory reset protection on Samsung Android 14. Now, let's see if it really works. You can free download the latest version from the official website, or update the program directly if you have installed the program before. Then, run the program and select Bypass Samsung FRP on the main interface. Click Start to continue. Now, connect the Samsung device to the computer with a USB cable. UnlockGo Android offers 6 different solutions to bypass Samsung FRP. Here, let's check the new solution for Samsung USA models. Click Next, and the tool will start the removal process immediately. This process will take 1 to 2 minutes. During the removal process, your Samsung device will restart multiple times. It's normal and won't harm your device. At the end of the removal process, you need to allow access to your phone data. For most Samsung models, the Google FRP lock has been removed completely when you see this pop-up. You only need to restart your Samsung device manually, and then you can access the home screen and enjoy all functions. For some Samsung models, you need to put your Samsung device into recovery mode and follow the instructions to wipe data and cache. The FRP lock will be removed once you reboot the device. It's really easy to bypass FRP on Samsung Android 14, right? Don't hesitate to download the program and have a try. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel to receive the latest tips and tricks.